Here is my new Killer Instinct Q machine. I just got it yesterday and it looks pretty great. Solder looks nice. Hey, Orchid. Man, this is a great game. I never knew if I was ever gonna get this game because these things are really expensive. So yeah. Cool, everything works. Everything works, but this thing is really stiff and kind of thing. So I'm planning maybe replacing this. But all in all, it looks pretty good. It got all the instructions and all that. And that quantum here looks great. And wow, just the side art is just great. So yeah, let's see if I can. I haven't put it on free play yet, but let's try. I don't think I can do this one hand, but so yeah, I think it's great. Yeah, I can't play this one hand, so I'm gonna have to do that crappy thing. So yeah, this machine is just great. I can't believe I got this. And yeah, I can't really play this since it's on one hand, so. Marquee looks good. Well, kind of looks fine. Just something right there needs to be fixed. But, yeah, it looks freaking awesome. Alright. Okay. Bye-bye.